Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. We're playing Sonic X Shadow Generations today. I finally got the game. I was able to find myself a copy. It was actually sold out at many Targets and Walmarts around my area. So, found myself a copy of the game. I installed it. We're ready to go. Press any button. Now, I think in my reaction video that I did about this game, I think I talk about that Sonic Generations got remastered and then Shadow Generations kind of like a, I guess, sequel or a build up to that last story of Sonic Generations. So we got basically Shadow Generations and we got Sonic Generations. Sonic Generations released back in 2010, I believe, for the Nintendo 3DS, PS3, and Xbox 360. And the Wii. I might be wrong about that. Did it? I don't even know. I think I still have that game. But anyway, I played it before on my channel. We're going to play a little bit of Shadow Generations first. And yeah, we got Shadow Store over here. Also, the movie's coming out real soon.
50 years ago, aboard the space colony Ark, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened, filled with anger and sadness. He was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish, to protect her beloved planet and all who lived there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
Alright, so here we go.
So, yes, it is time to awaken the ultimate life. Welcome to the world, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow, this is Rouge. Do you copy?
Shadow here. I copy.
Are you still aboard the Ark?
Yes, I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party.
I hope you're planning on being here.
I already told you. Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Got you now. I won't let you get away.
Ah!
You!
Latest creation. deny your fate.
Foil the doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
Space Colin Park.
Yeah. What was that new power? I've never done anything like that before. It's not something I should normally be able to do, yet it felt natural. What could be causing these mutations? Things. Maria!
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
Maria?
For all the people on that planet. Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.
I need to stay focused, deal with the problem at hand, not chase.
Doom's gears can unlock special powers locked inside power sealing devices. Go find those devices.
Something calls to me. No! No!
Yeah!
Hit it. Got an A. And Black Ops 6 simultaneously. Usually on my own time, I won't really be making videos on it, but I just wanted to kind of share with you guys my first reaction, first impressions of the game. Last year I truly did enjoy Sonic Superstars, which I personally thought was one of the best Sonic games to come out recent year. That game kind of went under the radar, no one really talked about it, but I personally did enjoy that game. I think it was one of the best Sonic games in a while. Other than Sonic Frontiers, that was other than the soundtrack was good, but gameplay-wise, I wouldn't really think so. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get off here, go ahead and get myself some drinks, some food, and continue playing some video games for the rest of this Sunday, glorious Sunday, and just enjoy my evening and my afternoon. Other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys take care. Peace out.